The U.S. Navy Blue Angels selected 6 new officers to join their team for the 2023 season.
This is great. For the first time, one of them is a woman. Lieutenant Amanda Lee will be the first woman to fly as a demonstration jet pilot with the Blue Angels. There she is right there, smiling great big. She's from Minnesota, graduate of Old Dominion University. Lieutenant Lee and her new teammates will start training later this year. We're all about equity. We love this.
Awesome.